it is, the Merengues against the Colchoneros here at the Bernabeu. That's Real Madrid versus Atletico Madrid. And the sparks usually fly when these two lock horns. I'm Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, this should be fascinating.
Well, Derek, these are usually great tactical battles, no matter who's been in charge of the teams. And this will be no different. I've got to say, this should be a good game today.
Starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside David Alaba in central defence. Toni Kroos plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. This is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Stefan Savic starts with Jose Maria Jimenez in the centre of defence. Rodrigo de Paul starts alongside Koke in central midfield. And up front, Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Morata. Exciting game in prospect as Real Madrid get it underway. Marcos Llorente. Griezmann. Alaba failed to hold it. Rudiger. And he's made headway. And how about that for a save? Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Llorente. Morata is up there. Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. Benzema. And Valverde. Luka Modric. Well read to put an end to that attack. Oh, lovely ball. Llorente. Griezmann going for the dink. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing and the keeper has it. Toni Kroos. And showing fine vision. Karim Benzema might go ahead. Oh, keeper dealt with it. And there's the delivery. And the keeper takes the ball, but the main thing is he held on to it. Karim Benzema. Chance to finish. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Third of the field was so precise, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a beautiful finish.
And
action underway once more. Will there be a swift reply from Atlético following this setback? Koke. De Paul. Plenty of options. And that is how to block. And that'll be an Atleti throw-in. De Paul. Morata, superb block. Let's see about the delivery. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
Oh, he looks threatening. Has a go! And that's it, a goal for Atletico! Beyond the goalkeeper, Atletico on
Atletico de Madrid.
And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Second half excitement to come, we hope, here at the Bernabeu. Well, they have the ball once more. Griezmann. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Well, from that sort of range, he really should be testing the keeper. No wonder he's frustrated with himself. Antoine Griezmann did plenty of talking on the pitch in the first half.
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance. Carrasco, and given away by Atletico, and scope for them to produce something exciting. And the cross comes to nothing in the end. Nahuel Molina. They've given it away. Carrasco. Can he get them in front? No way through. And that's a straightforward stop. Really closing him down. Morata. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. 20 minutes remaining. Tremendous reflexes. Thibaut Courtois. Double substitution time it is for Atletico. Now the delivery, pressing high, and they have the ball again. Well, if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
Vinicius Junior, possession changing hands. Marcos Llorente. Can they grab the lead late on? Really bright-looking attack. He takes aim. No real threat on the shot saved by Courtois. Toni Kroos. Well, can they be creative from here? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Can they forge ahead? No! And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, he has done well there, but he should have won the game. They probably won't get another chance now.
And there's the referee's whistle. Still all square. So So away they go again. The first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Correa, determined defending. Vinicius. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Atlético Madrid having fallen behind. Now they've got to get into an attacking gear. Benzema. And a goal! A quick 1-2! And they've turned this game on its head! And that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Karim Benzema. Is it going to be? And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Depay. And a touch of finesse. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what... Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Good pressure high up the pitch. Giving it a try. Not out of the woods yet. Great block by Alaba on the back of that cross. And over it comes. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Luka Modric. Here's Vinicius Junior. Opportunity. A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
A massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Nice looking pass. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And there's the full time whistle. Maximum points for Real Madrid.
Well, it was a very assured.
Karim Benzema.